into ke ebalekile ekufuneka sikhulume ngayo ukuthi kuyajabulisa I program is doing very well and nanokuthi ukusebenza nozamo benothenjiwe kukwazile ukuthi kusinikeze I viewership eningi ngicela ngibaphe ihlombe elikhulu kakhulu. That is why as I channel 100% black sikwazile ukuthi sithi yonke into eyikomedi nje kule channel kube yibona abasihendishela yona. Ngicela niphinde nibaphe ihlombe elikhulu kakhulu. Lokho kuzolekelela kakhulu sinaba abantu esikhompitha nabo but konke esikwenzayo kwi-channel ukunikeza abantu abamnyama particularly abantu besifazane i-opportunity yokuthi bakwazi ukuveza imisebenzi yabo nanokuthi ayikho into ebalulekile njengokuthi siyixoxele thina iy'tori zethu as black people and nanokuthi yabona manje istory noma sisihle kodwa mese sizothatha umlungu thizeni kube uyena ozosixoxa on our behalf ayisabukeki kahle leyo nto. So that is why ke uma uyibuka iprogram indlela i-setup eyiyona into esiyipreacha kakhulu thina uthando because sazi ukuthi la kunothando khona kukho ukuxabana ingakho ke sithi siyacela ukuthi ivangeli lokuthi abantu bathi tune in ku-judge Khambule then nakhona izothi mayiphela le meet May kuzobe sekuqala le esize ngayo manje imeet the Khambulees and enginethemba lokuthi abantu abaningi bazoyithokasela kakhulu. Into emnandi-ke futhi siyayigqaja ngala ma-programs ngoba sithi uma ngabe sibuka enye into ebizwa ngama-sitcom asiyiboni esafika ku-judge Khambule. Ngicela nisipheni ihlombe lapho. Siyabezwa bantu. Ngoba manje into esihluphayo uyabreaking ama-barriers thina asifuni ukuhleka imishini. Sifuna ukuba abantu bona abahlekayo ngoba le mishini mina ihlezi ngikhathaze ngoba ivele ihleke nento engahlekisi. So ke siyafuna ukuthi nakwi-meet the Khambulees as well kwenzeke okufanayo abantu bakwazi ukuhleka ngempela entweni ehlekisayo. Nanokuthi-ke into eyenza ukuthi yonke into ezeke KZN ingoba siyazi ukuthi nathi sisuka la KZN siba segoli ngokomsebenzi kuphela kodwa akekho ongazi ukuthi athi iyinto nje yase KZN. Ngibonga kakhulu.